Stan Fox is the oldest brother of the Fox family. He's sort of like the parent. He's the leader of the pack. Stan's somebody that he has his own demons and he wrestles with a lot of negative past, but he loves his family. And ultimately, the movie in itself and this character in itself is about loyalty. And, you know, I would describe Stan as being fiercely loyal to his family.
You know, we told Dylan not to rob that place. We told him he did it anyway. I'm sorry he brought you into this.